myself Saujanya. I am pursuing my undergraduation in Sri Venkateshwara College of Engineering from the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, Tirupati, Andhra Pradesh, India. In this video, I would like to share my best and worst experiences in working in a team. Every person faces many situations in their life that may be either good or bad. I think we must be optimistic in every aspect in our life. In my view, working in a team teaches us many things. First, I would like to share my best experience. When I was studying in my school, I have participated in a science expo with my team consisting of 4 members. Actually, the school management has given some problem statements. We have selected one among them. Every person in my team has different ideas regarding that problem. By combining all those ideas, we came up with a project. As a result, we got the first prize. This happened because of communication and coordination among us. Now, my worst experience. We, a team of 3 members, participated in a paper presentation, but we didn't give our best in the presentation because our communication was not good. Many questions were raised during the presentation, but we are unable to answer them. So as a result, we failed in the presentation. Finally, I can say that communication and coordination plays key role in working a team. Thank you.